Hey guys, I'm back. This is Eric with Lifestyles with Eric. Gonna do something different today. I remember the other day I said I was gonna show you guys some art, or you know, do some art projects or something like that. So I've got a pair of old gum bottom Reeboks. I've already started a little bit of they were all white. See, they were all white. And I've already mixed a red and a purple together and came up with like a burgundy color kinda. So I'm going to finish or either at least start putting another color on them. This is just the first coat, as you can see. This is just the first coat, and I use leather paint. Okay, so I'm going to put another coat on here eventually, and I'm going to start with another color. I don't have a lot of colors to choose from right now, so I'm just going to play around with it. I'm doing some quarantining and, you know, just trying to fight off the COVID-19 stuff, you know, or the coronavirus. So I'm keeping myself occupied by doing some artwork. So bear with me. Let me get everything set up, guys, and we'll see what color we can use. I've got gold, a light pink, purple, and red. So maybe if I put all those colors together, I don't know, maybe we can come up with something. So let's see. I don't know. I was thinking gold, maybe gold and mix a little black. So I'm going to see how that comes out. Oh, looks like I haven't used this gold. So I'm going to shake it up. Okay. And I didn't put on my gloves. Okay. Okay, I'm going to squeeze a little gold out, see where we're at, see what I can do. Let me see. And I'm thinking a little black. I've got a little acrylic. Let's see. I can't get the top off. So I'm going to see what other color I can mix in with this gold. Let's see. I'm you know what, since I'm just doing anything today, I'm gonna try something freaky. A drop of purple in the gold. Okay, let's see what happens. Okay, looks kind of weird, but you know what, people are going for weirder colors nowadays, so you never know. I'm gonna try it out. Let's see. It's okay. Looks kind of like a champagne color, actually. And I do this freehand without taping my shoes up. If you're gonna do it and you've never done it before, I'd suggest taping them up. Sometimes I mess up just a little bit, but I always just kind of make up for it. But if you wanna be neat the first time, I'd suggest taping up your shoe. So this is the color that I'm, as you can see. Okay, sorry. Okay, there we go. So let's see what we can come up with, guys. Who's out there today? Who's out there? What's everybody doing? It's a nice, decent day today. I hope everybody's staying safe. Mm-hmm. What's going on, abandoned boy? This color is kind of different with the gold and purple mix. See, guys? Let's see. There we go. Okay, guys, I'm sorry I'm not talking to you. I'm kind of concentrating. The color's still kind of like a faded goldish purple. Hey, Cosmic Wish, how are you? What's going on? You hanging in there? This is what I do on quarantine Sunday. I'm occupying my time by doing some of my artwork. This is where I started off at, customizing sneakers. So, just kind of seeing what color I come up with this gold and purple mix. And what's funny? And how you feeling out there? You feeling okay? Good and healthy, I take it? And your family? Weatch. Okay. Good, good, good. Oh, that's quarantine. Yeah. Abandoned Boys Crate. Okay, cool. All righty, let's see what we can come up with, guys and gals. Let's see. I'm just kind of doing a rough scuff is what I like to call it. Just getting the colors on here, and then I'll go back over later. A rough scuff. Cheeseburger money. Okay. All right. Alrighty. So looks like we're getting a little color in here. This is what we got so far, guys. And gals. Doesn't look too bad. We're just seeing what we come up with on Quarantine Sunday. I want to know what everybody else is doing out there on Quarantine Sunday to keep yourself occupied, because this is what I do. I'm doing art. I'm just keeping myself occupied as best as possible. I'd rather be stuck in the house healthy and well than in the house sick and complaining and miserable. So this is okay with me. You know, this is how I unwind. This is how I relax. It passes the time. It really does. And it just gets your creative juices flowing, guys. And everybody's got a creative juice. I don't care who you are, where you're from, and what your background is. Everybody's got a creative side to them. You just have to find your niche and find out what you're good at. But I guarantee you got it. And if you don't know how to paint or do art, I can show you, because you can just look on Lifestyles with Eric. Be sure to like, share, and subscribe. And I'll be showing you some artwork and some different things like that, because this is a good way to relax and express yourself. I like to say I express myself emotionally with art, you know. So kind of however I'm feeling, sometimes you can kind of tell with the colors that I may use or something like that in my art. So, I just feel like it's a good way to express yourself. That's just a good word for it. And how you're feeling, you know. Okay, looks like we got part of it done here. And this is just a pair of old Reeboks gum bottom. I've had them probably a couple years. I take very good care of my shoes because I have a lot, so I don't wear the same shoe every day. So they're not very worn. So when I'm not donating sneakers to the homeless or different charities and organizations, I'll do art on them. Customizing is very fun. It is. I've been doing this about 15 years now. A little bit ahead of my time, actually. Nobody really was doing the customizing of the sneakers back in 2005 and 2006, stuff like that. So I'm still at it. And one of these days, somebody will appreciate my work and show it to the masses. I'm going to stay confident on that one. So. Leave my camera down? Okay. How about that? So you can see more of the shoe and not me, but you can hear me. So, okay. That makes sense. I'm just getting a rough scuff, and then I'm going to go to the other shoe here in a few minutes. Okay. Okay. I'm going to go back over the toe part a little bit. Okay, let's do the back of the shoe. Let's see. And if you hear any music in the background, I do not have the copyright to this, guys. Hopefully you don't hear the music. Can you see the shoe? Can you see it? Okay. Okay. Again, this is like a purplish gold that I'm laying, that I mixed together. Okay. Okay, guys. I'm thinking I want to add a little extra, a little more purple. Again, I'm just experimenting. Seeing what we come up with. Okay, guys. Yeah, I'm thinking I want to add some more purple. Yeah, I might add some more purple, guys. So. Thank you. Remember, we're just experimenting with colors and we're going to see how it comes out once everything dries up. Yeah, I think that purple looks better. Okay, so we're getting one side with the purple. Okay. Okay. We're going to remix these, and that's what we're doing. We're calling these the remix. The Lifestyles with Eric Remix Rebox, Gum Bottom. Okay, I'm gonna put some more purple on the toe since it's more of a goldish tone. And like I said, we'll see how it looks when it dries. I'm gonna put a little heat to it. Okay, guys, getting this toe done again, going back over it. Okay, guys. Okay. We're doing the top of the, I'm doing the top now, just kind of going over the tongue area. Talk to me, guys. Where you at? Who's out there today? What you doing? We got two people in the chat, guys. Where you at? I'm Not looking too bad, guys. Okay. So this is where we're at so far. Okay. Let's see. Okay. We're just remixing them, guys. These are the Lifestyles with Eric's Reebok Gum Bottoms. And we all did this together. Okay? We did this together. Appreciate you guys' patience and watching me. Going to do some more of the toe, just kind of going over it a little bit because the paint's drying really fast, even though I'm still going to put some heat to it here in a little bit. I'm going to do the back again, kind of go over the back. Okay, guys, we're going to come right back here in a minute. So just give me a second. All righty. Thank you. Okay, I'm back, guys. Alrighty. Okay. So I'm going to go ahead and start the other shoe, just kind of going over the other one. Remember, we're doing purple and gold mix. Okay. Thank you again. It's nice out. Yeah, it is really nice. Okay, guys, let's see. A little purple, a little gold. I almost want to lay some gold over the top of the purple once I do the purple. Okay. Put a little more gold in there. Alrighty. Like I said, I'm a little limited on my colors today. I didn't have a lot to choose from, so I just wanted to see what I could come up with and see what the finished product's going to look like once I'm done and get everything cleaned up and stuff. Always work with what you got. Don't worry about having to go out to spend some money. You know, just work with what you got already and see. You never know. You may create a masterpiece with just your products or materials that you already have at home. Thank you. And if you can do sneakers, you can do canvases, and you can do anything. I mean, I started off with sneakers, and then I said, you know what, if I can do sneakers, then I know I can do canvas. And I shot off doing canvas and never looked back. And I've probably painted and sold over 150 paintings here in Indianapolis, the Midwest, California, different places. So, you know, just do what you do, and don't worry about what anybody thinks. Just do something creative. Create. And do whatever makes you happy. That's what I like to say. Just do whatever makes you happy. Don't worry about what somebody's thinking or whatever, because life's too short, you know, especially the things that we're going through right now. Just life is just too short. You know, do something that makes you happy. And doing art makes me happy. Showing others how to do stuff makes me happy. Helping others makes me happy. So that's Eric. So. Okay, guys, let's see. Purple and gold, it doesn't look too bad. Like I said, it's a freaky color, but again, we're just working with what we got. You never know what it's going to look like when it dries. Okay, so let's go ahead and do the back of the shoe. Let's do the front first. Let's go ahead and do the front by the tongue area and work on that. Okay. We're just going to put a light coat on and then go back over it with a thicker coat. Like I said, it dries kind of fast. Okay, coming out okay. Not doing a lot of talking today, I know, even though this is Lifestyles Talk with Eric. But just wanted to, like I said, do something creative. Like I said, I was going to do some art and cooking and cleaning car stuff. Show you a quick and easy way to do your car. You know, I'm just going to be doing different things here in, you know, in the near future. So be patient, be, you know, bear with me and let's learn together. Okay, guys and gals. Doesn't look bad at all. It's just going to have to dry in, and I'm going to go back over it with a couple more coats. Okay. We'll be ready to do the back of the shoe here in a second. What's up, my man, George? What's going on, buddy? Doing some artwork. Not doing a lot of talking right now. Just doing a little creating, my friend. Hey, everybody, that's my friend George. Everybody give a big up to him. We're going to be doing some platforms sooner than later. He's got a different perspective on things, and we're going to be doing some chatting with about some different subjects sooner than later. So be on the lookout for Lifestyles Talk with Eric / my guest, Mr. George Stewart. What's going on, George? What you know good? What is the word, my friend? How are you surviving in this quarantine Sunday or on this quarantine Sunday? Right. All right. We are surviving out here, man. We are surviving, dude. Oh, did you? Okay. How's he doing? I talked to him too. I talked to nephew, I talked to him the other day, too. He seemed like he was doing okay. Okay, guys, looks like we're going to start the back here in a minute. I'm kind of touching up the sides or the tongue area, rather. Like I said, the paint dries fairly fast, so. Okay. We're going for the back now. George, what you doing on this sunny quarantine Sunday, my friend? Everybody, it's like my big brother. That's George. He's like a big brother. He's been knowing me since I was a little lad, a little lad. He even knows my nickname, and I'm not going to reveal it right this second either, guys. Collard green sounds real good, my friend. And some hot water cornbread, just like my granny used to make. From the South. That sounds really, really, really good, man. Why don't you DoorDash me a plate of those collard greens over here? Oh, iced tea. Okay. Excuse me. All right. Not the one on Law and Order, right? So, guys, we're going with a purplish gold. Like I said, nowadays people like, or the younger people like, the freaky colors. So I'm just going with an odd color to see what happens. I like to start at the bottom because it's kind of the harder part to get in the corners. So I use a smaller paintbrush a lot of times. I'm getting hungry, guys. All this talk about food and greens and cornbread and things. And it is Sunday, and I haven't thought about what I'm cooking myself for dinner today. That may be another video, who knows? All righty. Cold glass, okay. Man, that sure does sound good with a lemon in it. That's the only way I drink my iced tea. With a lemon. It's kind of windy today, really windy. But that's okay. It's better than rain, rain, rain. I'll take it any day. Let's get some light in here, guys. Let's see. It's just a little natural light. Let's see. Okay. That looks better. Oh, baked chicken. Okay. Yeah, you got to get me a plate over here now. Okay. All right. You got to get me a plate over here, man. It's official. It is a freaking official. Don't tease your little brother like that. Mom said to share. Okay. Not too bad. It's coming out okay. This is just the first coat, guys, because I'm going to be putting another coat of paint on these shoes. And again, I'm just kind of getting the color combination together and what colors I'm going to go with. And then I'm going to go back over the shoe again. And then, like I said, put some heat to them. Healthy is good, man. I've been trying to eat healthy myself, George. Honestly. I mean, like salmon, asparagus, stuff like that has been really good. You know, I've been wearing that out. But I can't stay away from my bread and my potatoes. I love them. I love them. I just do. I can't help it. Gonna retouch the sides a little bit. Because like I said, the paint dries really fast. Okay, so far, this is where we're at, guys. And we're not done. This is where we're at. This is where we're at so far. We're not done. We're still painting on along. Just kind of going over what I've already done. Let's see. Okay, just touching up, guys, on the other shoe in the back. Just doing some touching up. So can I get a plate or what, Rodney? Rodney George, what's going on? I need a plate, man. What's happening? What can I do to get a plate? Can I bribe you to bring me a plate, man? Do I have to pay you? What's going on, man? I need a plate. Okay, guys, hold on just a second. My phone's ringing. Hold on. Hello? Okay, I'm back, guys. Had a brief intermission. I do apologize. Sorry about that. All right. Okay. The purple has a nice goldish, metallic feel to it. I noticed with the mix of it, the two colors. I'm giving you permission to bring me a plate, man. It's okay. I know people. They will not pull you over. I have special privileges because I'm Eric, abstract and contemporary artist, and they know me. So they'll let you through. That's all you got to do is tell them you know me. And they'll say, okay, we know you. We know Eric. Or you can just tell them you're making a food delivery. How about that? All righty, guys and gals, it's coming along. We are coming along. Okay, gonna paint the sides again by the tongue area. We are doing a remix on these sneakers. It's the old pair of sneakers, you know, I'm bored. You know, gotta pass the time, keep myself occupied in a positive way, right? So I'm painting sneakers today. This is my old pastime. Okay. Let's see, this one definitely needs some paint on it. Hey, I am not an Illuminati. You cut that out. There's no such thing. At least that's what you have to say when you're in it. Anyway, if I was an Illuminati, I wouldn't be working anywhere. I wouldn't have to work because they'd take good care of me. The remixes don't look too bad, actually. Now that they're drying up. Okay, guys and gals, let's hit this toe again. It's a little faded. Let's hit this toe. I don't think everybody's taking the government or the state's advice because I still hear cars riding up and down the street. Sounds like they're damn near hot riding. I don't know. People really are so freaking hard-headed. I mean, it's crazy. It is a sunny day, mind you, but if you're supposed to stay home, stay home. Until it's time to come back out, please, guys, don't spread something that you don't have to spread. Stay home. Stop being so rebellious. We're not on martial law, but if it's stay home to keep the virus down, then stay home. Stay home. Would you say gold, silver lining between the colors? Well, my gold doesn't stand out very well, so I don't know. I have to see. I'll have to see. I'm gonna see how that goes, George. Nowadays, it seems like the crazier the better. Okay, be right back, guys. I'm gonna put some heat on these shoes. Okay, guys, I'm back. I just had to put some heat on these sneakers here, which makes it kind of, it's a process where it dries them up a little bit better, and it makes the paint stick on there because, again, it's leather paint what I'm using. This was an all-white sneaker. Started off as an all-white sneaker. I'm not done, but we're going to let these dry. I'm going to touch them back up. Do some cleanup here in a little while, but right now I'm just going to let them dry and then go back over them here shortly. So I appreciate you guys staying patient and watching me. Okay, here we go. Again, this is Lifestyles with Eric. Like, share, and subscribe. Hit that thumbs up. We need more subscribers. We're going to expand this channel. Eventually, I'll be taking donations. I'll get a PayPal and some other things going on, but we want you guys to just stay with me, be loyal followers. I promise you, I'm going to get you better content. We'll be doing, again, art, cooking, talking, worldly things. We'll be exploring all different kinds of subjects. I even have a metal detector. So we'll be doing some metal detecting. Actually, we'll be going out and looking for jewelry, coins, rare coins, and things like that. So there'll be a lot of different things coming up. You guys just stay tuned and be excited as I am, because I'm very excited about this channel. We're going to bring it up, and eventually I'll have a different set, different background, and some guests that I'll be interviewing at some point. So we're going to come back to the shoes, the sneakers. And these are our remixes, Reebok Gum Bottoms. And again, I'll be back shortly. We'll let these dry a little bit, and then I'll put up something here a little bit, and we'll get back on the sneakers. All righty, guys. Take care. And again, Lifestyles with Eric, really appreciate you. And don't forget to hit that like, thumbs up, share the video. And again, we really appreciate you out here. And I love you. Thank you. All righty. Be blessed. Stay safe. Keep your hands clean. 60% hand sanitizer, soap and water, all that good stuff. All righty, guys. Love you. All righty.